This is an example of biomedical engineering. And so this is one picture that probably you all know what it is when you see it. It's a familiar looking image. It's something that probably we all have some personal experience with, right? This is a chest x-ray that would be taken in your doctor's office, for example, or a radiologist's office. And it is a good example of biomedical engineering in that it takes a physical principle, that is, how do x-rays interact with the tissues of your body, and it uses that physics, that physical principle, to develop a picture of what's inside your body. So to look inside and see things that you couldn't see without this device. And you'll recognize some of the parts of the image. You can see the rib cage here, the bones. You can see the heart is this large bright object down here. If you're have good eyesight from the distance that you're at, you can see the vessels leading out of the heart and into the lungs, and the lungs are these darker spaces within the rib cage.